Hey guys, my name is Piper Oblestorm, and I'm here with Emily Lionberg.
I fell off the house.
Literally, as soon as I started recording, she reared and then slid down. I don't know who these people are.
I hate the house now. It's my enemy.
Oh my god, I'm coming down with you. Whoa, that would have killed everybody. Like, atomic bomb.
Why?
Because I'm, like... This horse is probably heavy, and it probably would have created a crater in the ground. Like, it face planted.
Oh my god.
No offense, Raven. I'm not calling you fat or nothing, but I mean your horse.
Can you imagine a Shire?
Oh god. That would definitely be an atomic bomb. That would wipe out the whole island.
And your Shire's like, where did everyone go?
Oh, that would be so sad! Because it would be like so innocent and stuff, and it just like blew up the whole world and it don't even know it.
Hey, maybe make it onto the boxes and not fall off.
Now, watch me do it and fly right over. What did I tell you? Oh no, it took
me! Okay, it actually was. What?
Problem
Did
solved.
You actually miss the jump?
Yes!
Oh, I didn't even see you.
Yes, got it.
Oh my god. Oh, you almost though.
Their feet are so shiny. Look at their hooves.
How did this stay shiny?
Good question. Whoa, the
okay,
fire though.
Okay, people, by the way, right now it's a commercial. But there's a movie playing in the background. So you guys in the comments can try to guess what movie.
Oh yeah, I don't even know.
Well, I'm not gonna tell you after the recording.
I totally just didn't burp. And like, totally just didn't burp pop. You know when you burp and you have drink and pop and then it like fizzes your nose and it burns?
Nope.
Okay, well that totally didn't.
Dude, and I'll be right back. I know I need to do this.
Oh no. Guys, you should be worried. All of you, get down. Everybody sit down. Yeah. Whatever's gonna happen.
Hang on. I turned the TV off.
Okay. Oh, okay. Well, so much for that movie thing.
I'm gonna go on Spotify and I'll make sure not to play the album so, no copyright.
Yeah.
I'll play one of their older albums.
Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy!
Okay, can I play like... Dude, these people need to know... These people need to know what Demi Lovato... This is a good song. I think my speaker's blown. People can guess the song. Can you still hear it good?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Well, guys, we've got 2 minutes before the big moment. I just want to say that Harry Styles, I love you. And yeah. Oh my god!
What?
I know you're still the one.
I wait for someone to actually be able to guess the song.
I honestly don't even know what it is. I should Shazam it. Oh my god, I actually have that app. I'm gonna do that. I have a minute. Ugh. I had to get up. Okay, hold on. Keep it playing. I'm gonna Shazam it.
Well, I don't want the viewers to know yet.
No, I won't say it out loud. I'll just know. I don't know what it is, but I'm dancing to it. No, you're still the one. Shazam won't open. Oh, here it is.
I just turned it down low because it got loud.
Okay. Yeah, there's 20 minutes. I mean, 20 seconds. Gee.
I was about to be like, well, people, you know, sit back, relax. We're here for 20 more minutes.
Oh, yeah. Hashtag let's play.
Watch us walk in a circle for a minute.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. There's so many people I'm going to have to ignore, I'm sure. Look at this. I didn't even notice. Oh, hey, actually, 90% of people disappeared.
I almost clicked to add them into the club. Oh, yes, people. I own a club called Thunderbird's Legacy. If you'd like to join, mail me.
Oh! Oh my God. Okay, there's Jasmine Sweetdaughter. She ain't going on no ignore.
You're determined to watch her.
Oh yeah. I want to know how far ahead she gets so I can try and catch up to her.
Oh, that song's over. Oh God, no, I don't want the song! I really could care less about the song. I'll change it in a minute.
Honestly, we might have to turn off the music because they might get copyrighted.
Yeah. I probably really turned it off. Oh, yeah, well, I played one song, so. Oh, there's a person there. Ah! I almost got removed from the group.
I'm a pray to Jesus that I don't got no speed glitch. Yeah!
I know.
Well, so much for that.
Dude! Like, 5 Clovis people disappeared.
Oh, wow.
I need them. Come back. I literally, oh my God, I almost flew.
There, speed glitch is gone. Honestly, Jasmine's speed darker is not that far ahead of me. Oh, what? No!
What?
I died.
The way you said that, I died.
I died on a hill. Well, she's ahead of me now. Ooh! Well, this is honestly gonna go up as a fail video because God knows. Oh my God, jeez.
Dude, I hit the fence. I got stuck on the fence and died.
Oh my God. I better not get hit by one of these things. Come on, you can do it. Figure it out, horse.
This is totally a fail video.
Oh yeah.
I mean, for both of us. Dude, I'm gonna be shocked if I can even get back in 10th place at this rate.
Yeah, same. I'm only in 13th.
I'm in 15th.
Hold on.
Dude, oh my God. Dude, I'm in 16th now.
We did so much better when we had our interface hidden on that golden champ. I'm gonna do that. Why? Oh my God, I just noticed all those girls are wearing the same things. Y'all are creepy. Like, why are they just watching us? I never noticed that before. Emily, you got quiet. What did you do?
Failing. That's what I did.
Hey, you guys, you rich people, the mayors. I just noticed that all these people are watching us. Well, honestly, it's going pretty well right now, but...
Not for me.
The glitch is gone! I am cruising! In like 8th place or something.
Yeah, I don't have speed glitch, but I am failing every...
Oh, somebody's already done. Jeez.
I'm leaving championship group.
What?
Dude, my stupid horse ran to a wall and turned the other way.
Oh my God, I'm in 7th. Okay, that's not bad, honestly. I'll take that.
I'm just gonna jump off this cliff. I almost survived.
Hashtag haters.
I almost survived jumping off that cliff. No, my horse decided to run to a wall.
Oh my God. Okay.
And then when my horse ran to the wall, it spun me around.
Well, Oh my god, it's like a ballerina. Okay, well, that was a champ video. Guys, I don't have a medal to show off this time.
with me right here, Canelli Jones.
Alright, guys, here comes the winner. I got my kick butt sunglasses on. I am ready to roll. Let's go, Raven Soul. Get your game on. Don't walk in that poo, though. Turn around, get out of here. Messy. That ribbon is totally legit. Totally won it this time.
My horse's butt wasn't on you.
We are totally the champions of this round. You all saw it. Yeah, that's my...
I am one with you.
This, what am I even gonna call this video? Like, fail racing randomness?
Yes.
Hashtag alliteration, yes! I say, okay, I need to stop that, all that hashtag business.
Oh hashtag, my god. I hashtag everything. hashtag everything.
Oh yeah, that's actually kind of me. I got the cool angle. And then Emily Swiss walks through it all.
Like that.
Okay, well, thank you for watching. I will see you.
Fly!
I believe I can fly.
I believe I can fly.
I believe I can touch the sky. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Emily, you're not gonna say goodbye?
Well, bye.
5 minutes, Pepper of a Storm, and I almost messed that up, so we're just gonna pretend that didn't happen and start over. Hey guys, my name's... Oh my god, wait. Okay, actually, do you see that over there? Look, there's a floating reindeer! I forgot about this! Aww, I hit it.